Please let this be the last time we set foot here.
Agreed. Let us retrieve the Elder Stone so we may be done with this place.
Of the Nephilim in Oblivion.
Or do these injuries look off?
There's no telling the corruption Lucifer has wrought here. But we must end it.
Yeah. Let's start with these guys.
Horseman, you dare to return here?
Abaddon, still stuck here, I see.
It is not by choice that we return. You have been here since the war?
Since the slaughter, yes. Charged with guarding this realm from further invasion. Protecting its secrets from heathens, such as yourselves.
We are here for Lucifer. By the look of things, you've already met.
He overwhelmed my forces, spread corruption within our ranks. Even Astarte, my greatest warrior, has turned.
We've already dealt with Astarte. She won't be tormenting the dead any longer.
I suppose I should thank you. That monster you faced was not Astarte. She was more than a soldier to me. I may not have found the strength to strike her down as my enemy. You've done me a service, but evil still spreads through our ranks. Corrupted angels overwhelm our forces. Destroying them would be a mercy and a blow to Lucifer's ambitions here. Do this while I seek out the source of the corruption.
We will destroy what corruption we find. So long as it does not delay our mission.
A temporary alliance, then.
We got a lot of those lately. Expert, but I'd say this must be the Elder Stone.
It contains enough divine power to shape worlds. It must be wielded with care.
Great power. Responsibility? I got this.
Murderers! We will avenge Astarte!
Your presence defiles this place. Return now. Let Volgrim know to prepare.
Horseman, wait! You must lend us your strength. Help me cleanse this place.
I think we've done enough cleaning for one day.
We could finish this strife. Perhaps our fallen brethren may also find peace.
I really don't want to stick around here, do you? Besides, every second we waste here, Lucifer gets farther away.
Listen. Atop this spire, there is an abomination. He spreads corruption amongst my brothers and sisters. I dare not send more of my soldiers against it. Those who have fallen now fight at its side. please. Ascend this spire and destroy it.
Consider it done.
Again?
After what we did?
What we did was necessary. The Nephilim's very existence was an affront to the balance.
The Nephilim? You're talking like it wasn't our people we left in the ground here.
We are horsemen. Four of us chosen among countless many. Absalom sealed the Nephilim's fate when he attacked Eden. Their end was inevitable. By our hand or another.
But it was by our hand. Sometimes I wonder if it was some kind of test. To see how far the Council could push us.
To test our loyalty.
Who knows? But for the record, I know you've got my back. And you better know I've got yours.
We ride together into oblivion!